It's a subsidy of Samsung. They make really good speakers.
Sometimes
you don't have Intel inside, that's what.